My name is Shreya, I'll be playing piano 3.
My name is Ethan, and I'll be playing piano 4.
Today we will be playing Galop Marche by Albert Lavignac. Galop Marche is a lively piece that is popular for piano 8 hands. The composer, Albert Lavignac, was born on January 21st, 1846 in Paris, France, and sadly died on May 28th, 1916. He was a French music scholar and was known for his essays on theory.
Playing piano 8 hands is quite different from playing a solo. For instance, each player plays at a different section of the piano. Also, you have to play 10 times as much focus and listen a whole lot more to make the piece work out. But at the end, playing it together definitely took the piece to a whole other level.
It's much easier playing at home than together as a group because you have to worry about other tempo and how much more room to work.
At home when you practice, it was hard because we had no idea how fast others were playing. So when we came to rehearsal, it was always a mess. It took quite a few months of rehearsal to get it to work, and we hope we'll get it to work today. I hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you. Without your support, your child wouldn't be able to mix so well today. Thank you so much.